It's like I said last night, you do the best you can. You've got to know your strengths and weaknesses and make the most of what you got.
Yeah, well, right now I have got to go back to sleep. What is this thing? It's like I'm not going anywhere.
Yeah, that's the treadmill you bought. Now, we don't have long to get you in shape, so we're gonna have to crank things up.
Hey, girl, shout it out!
Put your hands up! Put your hands up!
All the boys make some noise!
Go jump!
And jump it up!
Jump, jump!
Jump it up!
You can do anything you put your mind to.
Anything.
You can do anything you put your mind to.
Anything.
I believe it's true.
Ooh. I can do anything I want to.
Jump it up,
jump, jump.
Jump it up.
You can do anything you put your mind to.
Anything.
You can do anything.
Hey, good work, Kuzco. And remember, just do the best you can with who you are.
I guess my jog by the hut didn't discourage the little guy after all. You gotta admire his spirit.
Well, we're not taking any chances. He's got to lose the race. To the secret lab! Pull the lever, Kronk.
Wrong lever!
You know, you really should label these things.
Please remain seated and keep hands inside at all times.
Woo!
Let's see. How can I make Kuzco lose the race?
Oh, I know. First, I'll turn him into a hippopotamus. Then I'll put that hippo on a diet. Then I'll invite the hippo over for dinner. And when he gets here, I'll feed him and feed him and feed him until he gets so big he can't even move. It's brilliant, brilliant, brilliant.
What are you serving?
Huh?
Well, hippos are vegetarians, really, so I thought a light salad to start and then maybe a veggie lasagna. Of course, we'll need about 80 pounds of that.
Or, to avoid an excessive grocery bill, I'll just turn him into a turtle.
Yeah, good. You know, they don't eat as much. Turtles.
And they're slow. If he's a turtle, there's no way he can win the race. Kronk, get the turtle potion and take care of Kuzco. I'll meet you at the starting line.
You know, Isma, I'm probably gonna win this race anyway, so there's really no reason to go to all this trouble.
Then what would I do for the rest of the show?
Right. I'll get the potion.
It's brilliant, brilliant, brilliant! I think I already said that.
After the pet battle, we'll be right